everybody, so Sushi here, and I guess we're just gonna jump into the game because it's not really letting me do anything else. Slenderman is upon us, we're running. That's all I can tell you about what's happening right now. That's it. I'm looking for pieces of paper. Little dead Charlie scared the crap out of me last episode. There's just a lot happening. None of it's good. I don't know what Slenderman wants from me. You know what I want? I want to be done with this. I want to find Katie. As much fun as this has been, I'm scared and my heart can't take it. Oh, look at that. 6 of 8 pages. Alright, so I can leave here now. Oh, ran into a wall. Alright, if I can leave here, that'd be fantastic. Nope. I don't want none of that, Slendy. I don't need none of that business. I feel like I'm just going in circles at this point. Like, there's nothing out here for me. I don't think I went on this path yet. I don't know if I'm supposed to go on this path. Oh, look at all these new paths I'm learning. Oh, he's coming. I can hear him. Leave me alone. I don't want any. And I just keep going to the same places over and over and over again. I'm not really sure what I'm supposed to be doing other than finding those pieces of papers randomly in the woods. But these paths just keep leading me to the same places over and over again. Found the tent. There's still nothing here. He's right there. Run, 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 run. Oh! Oh my god, I have no idea what's even happening. During some of the hotter and drier days of summer, park officials will often force a fire ban, which is something. Okay. Okay. It's daytime now. That's a good thing, right? It's fall. I feel like it was not fall the last time I was here during the day. But that's okay, because it's daytime and I can see things now, and nothing scary happens during the day. See, listen to the birds. What is this place? I can run. I keep forgetting I can run. This is the house that I would want to buy. Look at how fancy it is. I don't even know if it's an actual house. I mean, it is, but it's not. Five. Did I even get four? Or three? I mentioned this to my doctor again when I saw him today. He really wants you to come in sometime, just talk with him. I think it's a good idea. He also said that confronting this traumatic event in some way could be very beneficial too. Don't worry, I didn't tell him any specifics about what happened. I do think we should go back out to the park behind your mom's house sometime soon. I think being out there and seeing nothing will help us get rid of the stupid problems we've both been having. Yeah, great idea, Katie. Now I'm looking for you, and Slenderman's got you, and bad things are happening. Such an inconvenience. didn't ask for this. Cue dramatic music. And all of a sudden it's gonna get super dark. I'm gonna die. Bam. Oh, look it over here. Another missing sign. Alright, I'm not ready to go down here yet. That is not on my list of things I'm ready to do. Why are you? Okay, apparently I have to go down there. Or else the crazies start attacking me. Okay. So I kind of like that this is guided like that. Like, Slenderman will come get you if you're not going the right way. There will be whispers and craziness if you aren't going the right way. I can deal with the whispers and the craziness. The Slenderman stuff, not so much. Makes me feel kind of, you know, grow up-y. And it was daytime. It still is daytime. But now we're stuck in a super dark mining thing. Warning, Cullman Mining. In the event of sudden power loss, all employees must be removed from the mines via emergency lifts as soon as possible. To power the lifts, please activate the emergency generators throughout the ground level of the complex. 6 generators are the minimum required to power the lift at full capacity. Please see your supervisor if you need help locating them. So I don't think I turned on 6 generators. I did not find 6 generators. Oh. Okay. Oh. Need to get out. Get to the tower. That's one generator. Why wouldn't they just put the generators all in one spot? That seems like a better idea than this garbage. There's a lot more gameplay to this than I thought there would be, and it's amazing, and it's scary, and I don't know. 2 generators. I'm gonna turn around from one of these generators, and I'm just gonna be like, he's gonna be there. Or something's going to be there. Oh. I hear him. I hear something. I'm not even gonna assume that's him anymore, because that kid scared the bejeebas out of me. What? Is happening? Is that something I can do? This is stressing me out, man. Dramatics. That's where I came in at. There's another generator. Oh, that one's already on. I just went in a big giant loop. What way did I go? Oh, there's so many generators that are not done. That's not a generator, that's a forklift. No. But I feel like I have to go over there. But it says no. Should I trust that? Do I trust a no written on the wall? There's another generator? Yes. You can't get me. That's what, three generators now? Three generators should be enough, it's just me. Me by myself should be light. I don't need it at full capacity. We just need it at some capacity. Enough to pick me up off the ground. No, 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 no. That's what I've been saying this whole entire game. I don't know what happens if I go over there, though. Oh my god! Hold right click! Okay, that was unexpected. How many times can I get attacked by that thing before I die? Like, completely. I was not prepared for this at all. I'm ready to go home now. I don't want to save Katie anymore. Katie can save herself. She's a big girl. Oh no. I'm gonna run. I can't blame her. Return. Retry. Alright, so we'll do these generators all over again. At least I know they can die. I wasn't sure of that. And I know that there's something that is going to chase me. How to protect myself from it. I don't know if I'll do well protecting myself from it, but we're gonna try. I just want to find these generators. The quicker we find these generators, the quicker we can get out of here. Now, these little side rooms are of no help at all. There's nothing in this bathroom. So I don't know if I'm still supposed to be looking for notes or if I'm just supposed to be doing the generators. Not really sure what's happening. What I do know is if that thing pops out at me again, we're gonna have a problem. I say as I act like I can actually do something about it. Fact, I can do nothing about anything. How did Katie get this far away? Like, what was she doing? Did she get kidnapped by him? So she just did this willingly on her own? That's a problem for me, and her and I are gonna have a discussion. Because I don't like that. I shouldn't be expected to fix your problems. Just saying. Just throwing that out there. And I'm a good friend. I think I'm a good friend. Well, I'm kind of a good friend. I always touch with people a lot. This Slender Man business is for the birds. Alright, that's two. Oh, look. There's two in the same room. Isn't that fantabulous? Oh, it's coming for me. Is it up there somewhere? No. Oh my god, I cannot do this. I'm not ready for this at all. It's gonna attack me. As soon as I go out here, it's just gonna jump on me and everything's gonna be done. Is that it? No, it's just a shadow. Thank God. is it? That's my question. Oh, there's stairs. I don't know how many of these I've gotten so far. I put my light on it! Putting my light on it did absolutely nothing. Nothing at all. That was a lie. That tip was a lie. Alright, so we're upstairs now. Hopefully... give me a break. We did this. No. Yes, I know. So we're not supposed to go that way. Got it. I also have a feeling I'm not supposed to go this way. Or any other way where I'm going to interfere with any of this. I just want to find the generators. That's what I want to do. Yep. What's going to attack me on this bridge? I'm going to turn around and it's just going to be there and it's going to attack me and I'm going to cry. Is that the other freaking generator? No. Where is this other generator? I'm not ready for what's waiting for me at the bottom of this. I can already tell you that. I'm not scared. You're scared. Camcorder lasts for a really long time. Is that it? Can I go power the lift now? Maybe. If I can find the lift, I'm gonna run. We're gonna run through here and hope that we end up back where the lift was. And she's gonna eat me. Why wouldn't they just create stairs? No, there's still one more left! Come on! Come from? Oh, this is also unsettling. Like, I'm so tense, I need a back massage after playing this. Oh, there it is. Alright, we're gonna focus on running now. Slenderman don't like it when you solve riddles and things. Alright. No, please don't. Just don't. Just let me go. I did what you wanted me to do. Fantastic, I guess. So I'm gonna trust that there's nothing that's going to happen here, because that'd be really wicked unfair. Because I get crushed on the top. Alright. This is a little bit more well lit. There we go. Okay. So, let's see what we're at now. Alright, so this is about 20 minutes in. It's saved. I'm gonna come back to this. I need a break. I've done about almost 2 hours of this in a row. And I'm done. I'm done for the day. So, thank you guys all for watching. I will pick this back up in my next video. And as I said, I think after this I'm gonna pick back up on the Wander Song series. Because I want to get that done and over with it. It's a little bit more lighthearted than the horror stuff, and it'll also give me time to get some more itch.io games down. This one is not an itch.io game. This is a Steam game that was, I believe, on sale, and they alerted me of it. And I'm just like, okay, let me just grab that. So far I'm very impressed. I'm scared, but it's not really jump scares. It's a lot of psychological stuff, and I appreciate that in a game. It's hard to do that nowadays with all the jump scare games and things like that. So anyways, thank you guys all for watching, and I will see you next time.